Last summer we met, we started as friends. I can't tell you how it all happened. Then autumn it came, we were never the same. Those nights everything felt like magic. And I wonder if you miss me too. If you don't, is the one thing
today I'll be talking about disability and one of the disabilities that I have is that people with that syndrome are addicted to me or attractive to me. They have the unique family impression and unique perception of children. But to be fair, we are all addicted to all those things. But having that syndrome is not a bad thing to you. Down syndrome is like a superpower that can help you go on camera, that can help you film for YouTube and stuff like that. You don't need to be shy. All you need to do is to look perfect and to look pretty and gorgeous about that. And don't cry about other people trying to bully you just because they have Down syndrome. Down syndrome is a superpower that other people might have. And just hear me out on this, but if other people are addicted or attracted to you, go ahead, go out, go get your friends from your own room. I don't want you guys to cry. I don't want you guys to get bullied just because of your disability. Bear is just to try harder, and we always are together. And we appreciate all the things that we have. This is another video. Bye.